Stefan 2. I'm still learning how to play it, and I think I'd make some changes if I were going to spend more time on this arrangement. But this is today's.